Up next, we have been waiting all morning for this Grammy-winning music superstar, Pink, live, Studio 1A, performing a brand new song that will help get you moving
you
with
go.
Your power posse. Third hour today, right back.
Let's go.
Yeah.
Party up.
The City Music Series on today is proudly presented to you by City.
We are so excited to have a music superstar right here with us in Studio 1A.
For more than two decades, Pink has been high-flying through the music scene, literally, and of course, figuratively.
There is no doubt about that. She has 15 top 10 hits, 3 Grammy Awards, and more than 60 million records sold worldwide.
On Friday, she released her 9th studio album, Trust Fall, and is about to embark on a major world tour. She's been treating us to new music all morning long and has one more song for us in just a moment. Good morning to you.
Good morning.
Good morning.
So Friday was kind of a cool day. You got to light up the Empire State Building in Pink.
I did. I did. It was my first time there, too. I was like, this is a nice entrance.
This is like a theme.
This is nice.
Like, can you imagine? Well, of course you can imagine because it happened. What was it like then to look out and see the Empire State Building?
I mean, honestly, it's so beautiful.
And look at that.
Wow.
I know it's
in
so
New York City.
Pretty.
For you.
For
yeah.
you. For you.
So you started in this business as a teenager, and then, you know, you have two kids now. We're 9 albums later. I mean, kids, I feel like, change every experience you have in life. So how do you approach music?
Even going
now?
To the bathroom.
Yeah.
I can relate.
Never alone anymore.
Yeah. Oh, you want to talk right now? Okay.
Yeah. Okay. I'm in the shower.
What do
you
need?
Just give me a second.
Yeah, it does change everything. But being able to bring my kids around the world and bring them into my world, and these guys are their family. Mm. They've watched my kids grow up, and I'm so lucky.
How cool is that?
Very lucky.
Pink, on this album and on all your work, you do not shy away from tough topics, about being serious, about talking from your heart. But this song is all about letting go and having fun.
That's right. Enough thinking, enough stress, enough of that, enough of this, that. Let's just dance.
Just
Let's
a good time.
Yeah.
I'm never going to not dance.
Thank you.
Okay,
thank you.
Are you really looking forward to getting out on the road again?
I am. Yeah. I can't wait. I get to do really cool stuff for an adult.
Ooh.
I can't even
imagine. Can't wait to see what you're going to do.
The bar is so high, literally.
The bar is so high. Literally. I literally go, what can I do more than once and not die?
I mean, seriously. I can't wait. Well, is it time for Never Gonna Not Dance?
Never Gonna Not.
Is it time for that?
It's time.
Let's do it.
Let's do it.
Pink.
If someone told me that the world would end tonight, you could take all that I got for once, I wouldn't start a fight. You could have my liquor, take my dinner, take my fun, my birthday cake, my soul, my dog, take everything I love. But oh, one thing I'm never gonna do is throw away my dancing shoes. And
I'm gonna dance.
gosh. That's a party right there.
Woo! Epic.
Wow.
Good morning. Woo! I know, right? You want to wake up at 3 a.m. and drink in?
This is where you live, right here.
So don't go anywhere. Please, stay with us.
The new album, Trust Fall, is out now. You guys are phenomenal. All of you guys. Thank you so much. We'll be right back.
One more time.
Yes! So good.